The Fool. Known by the Golden Dawn practitioners as the Spirit of Ether, the Fool is the eternal trump of air. To me, the Fool represents spirit, coming into the material world, or as one of my favorite teachers puts it, spirit descending into matter. This is about new beginnings, about new pioneers embarking on a new enterprise. When you see the Fool come up in a reading, it can mean pretty much new beginnings for the seeker. It can mean new projects that the seeker is thinking about starting. It can be about a fresh start. It can also mean that the seeker may be entering into a certain enterprise that the seeker is very excited about, but not very knowledgeable about. The secondary meaning of the Fool is being foolish, being inexperienced, but yet being eager to get going anyway. So it can also be a reminder to not only get started, but to do your research before getting started, or before getting any deeper into the project.